Welcome to Wisdom Trek with Grams. We are on day 1723 of our trek, and it is time to explore another nugget of wisdom, which includes an inspirational quote along with some wise words from Grams for today's trek. Wisdom is the final frontier in gaining true knowledge. We are on our daily trek to create a legacy of wisdom, to seek out discernment and insights, and to boldly grow where few have chosen to grow before. Hello, my friend. This is Gramps. Thanks for coming along on today's trek as we increase wisdom and create a living legacy. We are told in Proverbs chapter 16, verse 16, how much better to get wisdom than gold, and sound judgment than silver. If you apply the words that you hear today, over time, it will help you to become more healthy, wealthy, and wise as you continue on your daily trek of life. So let's jump right in with today's nugget. And today's quote is from Robert Schuller, and it is, "A high jumper never knows how high he can jump until he reaches a failure point." So today's snippet of wisdom is your failure point. None of us know with certainty how far we can go until we reach a point of failure, as indicated in our quote for today. A competitive high jumper who desires to improve and excel will not quit the first time they crash into the bar. Instead, they keep practicing and working on the techniques to reach new heights each time that they compete. So it is with the desires that we pursue. If we quit the first time that we fail, our life will be marked with a series of failures, and that's not what God expects from us, nor should we expect from ourselves. We need to pick ourselves up from the mat, return to the starting line, and try again. Once we do clear the hurdle, we need to ask the bar to be raised to improve and succeed at a higher level. We will never know how far we can go until we reach a temporary point of failure. Once you analyze why you have failed and have an opportunity to learn and improve, you can continue towards a new goal and destination. You are never a failure until you choose to quit. Have faith that God will take you to new heights based on your God-given talents and abilities. You may amaze yourself how far you can go. So keep moving forward. And our passage for today is 2 Thessalonians chapter 1, verses 11 and 12. So we keep on praying for you, asking our God to enable you to live a life worthy of His call. May He give you the power to accomplish all the good things your faith prompts you to do. Then the name of the Lord Jesus will be honored because of the way that you live, and you will be honored along with Him. That is all made possible because of the grace of our God and Lord Jesus Christ. And as you ponder this nugget of wisdom for yourself, please encourage your friends and family to join us and to come along with us tomorrow for another day of Wisdom Trek, Creating a Legacy. If you'd like to listen to any of the past 1,722 treks or read the Wisdom Journals, they are all available at wisdom-trek.com. And I encourage you to subscribe to Wisdom Trek on your favorite podcast player so that each day's trek will be downloaded to you automatically. And if you've not done so, please consider giving us a 5-star rating so that others will join us in mining our nuggets of wisdom. And thank you so much for allowing me to be your guide, your mentor, but most importantly, I am your friend as I serve you through the Wisdom Trek Podcaster and Journal each day. And as we take this trek of life together, let us always live abundantly, love unconditionally, listen intentionally, learn continuously, lend to others generously, lead with integrity, and leave a living legacy each day. I am Guthrie Chamberlain, reminding you to keep moving forward, enjoy your journey, and create a great day every day. See you tomorrow for more daily wisdom.